The Taipei Metro's contract to operate the MRT Circular Line expires today. Taipei Mayor Jiang Wan-an stated that according to the contract, the management rights will be returned to New Taipei City. And he said that both cities will work together to ensure smooth operations and absolutely not harm the rights and interests of citizens.
所以依照契约，七月到期就应该要移交还给新北，所以目前我们要确保旅客的权益不受影响，所以在整个移交过程，我们一定会让它非常顺利的完成。房转线的经营权从以前柯市长到现在的蒋市长，其实两市的态度并没有改变，已经多次开会密商协调，那基本上所有的细节都已经谈妥了，就有待今天两市正式对外来做一个公布。
New Taipei City Mayor Hou Youyi further explained that the most important thing during the transfer is that the operation will not be affected. Operations will be handed over in stages to ensure smooth transfer. Jiang Wan-an also stated that once the entire circular line is finished, according to the Mass Rapid Transit Act and consensus between the two cities, it will be operated by a single MRT company. The decision will be made based on relevant regulations, past operations, the length of the route, and the proportion of investment.